All right, fingers. The only thing you can't see on this is Molly under the. So what you're going to be able to do is scroll your phone around, show them how you do it, Summer.
Up and down.
You're going to go do-do-do-do.
It's actual virtual reality. You know what? We should have a private channel where we have the 360 videos and, you know, make them pay some kind of subscription. People at home are like,
no.
Anyway, but you can see everything that's going on. And we're just going to walk around and do our normal video. It's rolling, so we're going to hope they don't knock it over.
Yes.
And what I'm actually trying to work on here, you guys, is
look for 365.
This little dog that we've actually figured out, Natalie. But yes, he's trying to signal the other dogs. My broken tooth! Get a doctor! Get a doctor! What he needs to understand is, you know, that I can make you come to me. Get him. We'll get him. Reggie!
Good.
All right, you see that right there? What?
No, they were jumping up on him. What a full piece of shit.
See, you're getting fooled here. You see river over here.
On the prowl.
Roll your camera around. Got the bulldog. I wasn't going to bring him, but I said if you'll go out there and swim. I got salt. I want to practice getting this one out of the water if I can. Then I got my boxer. Walk that way a little bit, Summer. See if Frizzy will follow you.
Frizzy!
Into the middle of the aggressive behavior. I don't know how to say it in a term other than just like I had to inject that metaphysical file. Summer came to work today. I was so proud of myself. I said, I figured it out. It actually took me all. When did we get the kid? Did we just get
it? You got it yesterday, yeah.
And it took me less than 24 hours then to figure it out.
It's pretty good.
Because there was nothing about inject it with any. All right, come on. Let's
Nobody ever told me that.
All right, listen, you work back that way. Frizzy will follow you, and this little one will chase him.
Come on, Frizzy. Frizzy! Huh? Me go? You want me to go that way? Right, that's what I figured. Come on, Frizzy.
Alright, I want you to get ready to give me a page on that bulldog. Ready?
Yeah.
Action. trying to bias towards distance is what I'm trying to do. I want him to be, this is how I want you to think of it. I want him to be as aggressive as possible and as far away from me as possible. So I'm biasing towards behavior and he's fitting to do it. Call Molly.
Molly! Molly!
Reggie! Tell you that was neither. Well, that was a little bit of bias towards distance. That was a bias towards speed. Because I'm going to tell you, if you're going to train a dog like this, you better train it in high speed. If you think making it sit, I'm going to add my nick there in a minute. If you don't train them in high speed, they're not going to be able to be controlled in high speed with this collar. I really, really, truly believe there's a level of disinhibition in collar-conditioned dogs that I don't see in other dogs. I don't. If anybody said this boxer is very inhibited, I'd say I don't see it. Yeah, and I'll tell you what Reggie likes to do. That. He guzzle down a lot of water and then, well,
release it and put it.
Release it back into nature.
It's nature.
Natalie's all going, oh,
by
no.
Nature, we mean in the house.
Oh, no! But look at the level of disinhibition in this dog. Bulldog. I've probably had that bulldog in here. All right, he's getting ready to go out for frizzy, so I'm going to add my neck. Watch him. Reggie! I did add my nick, but I didn't like the reaction I got, so I'm going to tighten my collar. I don't want you guys to remember. There's something called the placebo effect, and Summer knows what it is. When these people say they're working the dog on a level 3, 4, whatever, they're really not. The dog really doesn't feel it. There's no such thing as something so low that dogs can feel it and people can't feel it. They don't have that. That does not exist in the metaphysical world. Mm-hmm. Learned all this since yesterday, Summer. So what's happening is the placebo effect. It's kind of doing it, kind of like these deaf ones do with our psychic calling. All right, so I'm watching this one. What I want to do is add a little bit higher nick. I would like to do it. I'm going to try to do it right when he's... here real quick when he's biting out. He's not as bad as he was character is. She learns one word and then she just repeats it. And that was actually my nick though. That's what I want. I want to be able to say to myself, I can change this dog's direction by virtue of the nick. Later, if the dog is being real aggressive, it is going to be higher. But if I don't, you know, have a predetermined response in that heightened reality. Well, I'm going to have myself a problem. And what we call in the dog training world, we're going to have ourselves a great big problem. Salty! Salty is at least a very greedy little dog. All right, girls, so that was your individual. We got to go do an individual. Salty. I don't want you to worry, girl. I mean, you can see already. I mean, he's not jumping on me. You know, we just have to factor in the fact that he's going to be like this. I'm surprised, actually surprised he's not defaulting to the down. See, almost fucked you soon. Oh, you precious angel. But I didn't have any reaction when he jumped on me, girl. And, you know, if you said, oh, you're not doing your job because you didn't correct him for jumping on you, I'd like to know. Oh, and Lisa's coming over Monday. I'm going to make her end time with him. She will love it. She will love it. All right, guys, we'll be right back with Salty.